what is Diana. So we know that she was my friend when I was in a mental institution, when I was younger, dealing with mental illness. But who or what is she now? Is she a part of my psyche? Is she real? Is she, what exactly is she? And I like to think of it as a shadow self and what that means. And I liked what you said about the light and the dark and really struggling with that.